Well, hey, how's it going, Forum? Great to have your company once again. To everybody, right now, in this very special time during Ramadan. In fact, it's during this time that the Israelis have launched another offensive. This time, not aimed at terrorists, not aimed at Hamas or Hezbollah. This time, Israel have gone direct to where they think the problem is. They have en masse arrested school children walking to their way to school in Hebron. Have a look at this video and see why it is important that we stop funding this illegal state. Look at how they're treating Palestinian school kids. Please download this video, save it to your hard drive, and ask yourself one very important question. What would happen if Jewish children were arrested en masse like this? What would we hear? Would we ever hear the end of the crying if Jewish children were treated the same?
يا خيالين سلام.